Rich people problems. Bettina Ortiz E. Mena was not accustomed to waiting, a former Miss Venezuela and Miss Universe runner-up. She wanted to sit on one of the comfy orange canvas director's chairs and stare out at the gently lapping turquoise waters while eating her kale Caesar salad. She felt like walking up to their table and handing out her dermatologist's business cards, and the men were even worse, all dressed in old rumpled shirt and shorts. The 3.5-mile-long paradise with its pristine pink sand beaches was one of the best-kept secrets in the Caribbean.
Julie, honey, what's the dealio? I waited more than 15 minutes for my table. Bettina sighed to the owner of the restaurants.